From Argyle, so young, to Glasgow City, they come, seeking fortune and a new way of life. How could they know ambitions would grow? Such a beautiful story, and here's how it goes. Four lads had a dream to start a football team. They had no money, no kit, not even a ball. They still carried on. The Rangers were born. 54 titles were still going strong.